video in here. Jason, did you put that video in here?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'll just keep playing it. It's still a good video.
Story time. Today, we will be reading the book Mission Possible. One of my favorites, written by Pastor Jerry Brooks. Now, today, the story will unfold.
Once upon a time, there were two ninjas.
Come in, boys. I have a mission for you. Mission
Cobra, where's the gift from here?
Over here, to the kitchen.
The snake guys, the door's unlocked. How are we gonna get into the kitchen?
We'll have to make a way. Let's go!
Door's unlocked!
Wait!
We have to go upstairs.
Upstairs!
Don't worry, I got it. So we're gonna get into open the door. What do you think the password is?
Dude, you got nunchuck skills, computer hacking skills. All you need now to be cool is bow hunting skills.
Seriously, what do you think the password could be?
I know. Pure life! Try it.
Let's try pure. P-U-R-E.
That's not it.
Word.
I know. Ninjas!
Let's try ninjas.
No, that's not it. I know.
Poop!
Let's try it.
Try it.
P-O-O-P.
No. Drop out. Too many rock master manager.
Try.
OMG!
Oh, you figure out the computer. I'll take this guy on.
I got it.
No way did you figure out the password yet!
No, I think it's broke.
Try it! Hurry!
Got him!
Ah, good!
Let's do this, man! Let's go get the next key card!
Woo!
Donuts in there, but there should be a guardian, so keep on the lookout.